Steve Harlan and photographer Courtney Kisser at Lake Red Rock today, and we have a really, really cool story for you. The lake level here is so low that it's revealing things that people haven't seen for years. Like, this is an old railroad line, and we're standing on old Highway 14. Amazing stuff. Coming up in tonight, Harlan covers Central Iowa. You're going to want to watch it, because we're going to show you a whole lot more.